I think you're right, Kirk. I think that what makes this destination so popular for tourists and locals here in Colorado. In fact, CNN ranked it as one of the top 10 best outdoor ice skating lakes in the entire world, not just in the country, but the entire world. As you can see, they are getting ready to get open for the public 8 a.m. sharp this morning. In fact, it's the world's largest Zamboni-groomed outdoor ice rink in the world. How crazy is that? And it's right here in Colorado. So, yep, the plan to open up 8 a.m. today. It's 8.5 acres, more than 10 hockey rinks, and a public rink. Now, since about Thanksgiving, the staff at the Evergreen Parks and Rec District have been flooding the lake nightly to try and build up the ice to a safe level for skating. They say the ice must be at least a foot thick before they'll open up to the public. Now, when it comes to ice safety, you guys were just talking about it. Leave it to the pros. South Metro Fire and other departments have rescued at least 3 people and multiple dogs just last week.
Falling through the ice is extremely dangerous, and people drown every year falling through the ice. And one of the problems is you fall through the ice, and if you don't have one of these suits on, you get cold very fast. You lose all your dexterity really quickly, and it's difficult to climb up on an ice shelf.
Now, the rink, you guys, is open typically from about 3:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. on weekdays, and then 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. on the weekends, but there's a different holiday schedule. And I do want to say, if they get warm weather for a day or the ice levels are not where they need to be, they will shut down for the day. So before you load up the kids and head all the way up here and get your ice skates ready to go, make sure you call their hotline. It'll tell you whether they're open or closed. Go to our website, kdvr.com, for that phone number. We also have all about pricing and the holiday hours as well, right there on our website. Reporting live this morning from a chilly Evergreen.